All right, so just talk to me about the win.
We really didn't even expect that. I mean, we were coming in trying to go as fast as we could, but we never expected to be in this competition. And on top of that, we also got our school's record for the 4A, which we had no idea would happen either. I think we all enjoyed it.